Mow down these thugs. That's 10 fewer pilots in the finals tomorrow. Pilot, and it's a done deal. Excellent. That should even the odds tomorrow in the finals. How do you plan to hack into the aircraft control tower?
It's simple, really. The whole system is linked through computer nodes which monitor the power generated by the nearby windmills.
Seriously? All the power around here comes from the local windmills? I thought they were just for looks.
The control nodes tell a different story.
How do you plan to get up there? It's pretty high.
My turbo chair has been outfitted with an extra afterburner. Heights such as that are nothing to me. Prepare yourself, computer. I will show no mercy. Good thing I've got hacker code linked to the right analog stick. This data stream looks protected. Looks like I might need to transport the circular lockdown code. Finally, some challenge. For my digital kung fu! Hi-ya! Come, grasshopper. Kneel before the feet of the master. Looks like they're going to put up a little fight this time. We'll be right back. a digital black hole. Gonna have to hack around it. Looks like they're going to put up a little fight this time. A digital black hole? Gonna have to hack around it. Another terminal terminated. Don't worry, my pet. I'll make this quick and painless. Excellent. Now for the aircraft control tower. Once it's hacked, the system will be mine!
You'll have to use your auxiliary afterburner to get over to that computer. Jump as far as you can towards it, then goose the afterburner. Go easy on the throttle, and you should get a few bursts. On your afterburner, tap a quick thrust, then wait a couple seconds, then thrust again. You can go a long way if you conserve fuel. Wait a while between thrusts, and you can go a long way.
Final opponent. Looks like they saved the big code for last. Have at thee! success! I've got total access! Wait, the code's unstable! Everything's speeding up! Windmill throwing stars, eh? This little system bug might come in handy. Thanks to our combined efforts, we're now ready for the final round of the Aces dogfighting competition. Put on your helmets, because it's time for Operation Turbo Dominant Eagle. In just a few hours, Team Iceland and Team Belgium will begin fighting it out in the B-Champs round. This will provide the perfect cover for step one of my plan. Sly, use the catapult and your paraglider to get access to the local gunships. Plant some tracking devices, then head back to the team hangar and suit up for the finals. Murray, you're up next. Use your rowboat to pull down the aircraft communication antenna. With it out of commission, the Baron will have to use an unscrambled radio frequency to call in the gunships for backup. If that happens, I'll be ready with our secret weapon. And with the tracking devices installed, I'm guaranteed not to miss. In the end, though, it'll be up to Sly. This is a sudden death competition. The first team to take out last year's champ wins. That's if the Black Baron doesn't take out all the competition first.